Okay, I'm back. This will be episode 2, even though I'm recording it just a little bit after. Sometimes I didn't even have to eat. My family just wants me to watch some stupid movie. Anyway. I mean, I'll probably wind up watching it. Wasn't recording. I might actually decide to become a YouTube partner. Ooh, some straight bend, and you're dead. I'm actually kind of good at strafing arrows. Not so much at strafing people. But, it just takes practice, right? I usually do block hitting, which is why I can't strafe. Let me just mine some wood. My brother had come in and asked if I wanted to watch the movie. When I said no, he should have realized that meant no. Not, oh yeah, in like 30 seconds. Even though it's probably been like 30 minutes. Oh. I wish I had money for that. I'm gonna eat some food. I'm not just not even considered buying stuff from the auction. So after all, it is just one. Recruiting equals yeah. Oh, that dude. I bet he's a scammer. You know what? Dead Wolfie. Oh, cows must die. Including you, Slamico. And if you don't know who Slamico is, what have you been doing? Living inside a hole? Living under a rock? No one's going to freaking buy one golden apple for that much. Finally, you can buy a super golden apple. That's what they call it. Some people call it gapples. And other people call it god apples. I don't like to call it god apples, but it'd be funny if you could buy one of those for $100 in the shop. And my hunch was right. There is a little bit of a base down here. Dang. Just break down the doors. And there's nothing. Ooh, chests. Well, chest. Let me actually just store all this useless crap in here. I'm taking all the armor. One iron ore, useless. One check out the furnace, nothing. I'll bet on this. All this stuff is just useless. This base has like nothing good, which is why it's unclaimed. Just store all this unwanted, unneeded crap. Torches. The wood. Enough. And I am fully aware of how bad this texture pack probably looks. Just because of how fat the handles on these things are. But I just did something simple. It took a long time. But it was quite simple. Whereas making a sword, not so much. Whoa, that did not take long. Dang. I have no idea where I'm going either. Yes! Oh, cool. It's purple. It's actually alternating colors here. I'll show you. They're not texture packs. So now I make my sword all weird. Items animated on. Boom, boom. Back to game. See how it alternates those colors? Options. Radio settings. Animations. Off. And now it's light blue. Sweet. Hopefully that means that all golden apples will be that color. Because I personally like it. Yeah, I can, I'll bid on that. I'm just going to bid once though. So it's not like it's that important. I'm just going to take all the food I can get. Probably, yeah. I'm like broke. How did they bid on that if I only have $400? I bet it took the money away. If no one takes these, I'll consider myself lucky. So I'll just be 4 free golden. Oh, no, not free. 4 easy. No, not easy. I'm spending like all my money. What's up here, I wonder? Sweet. Four golden apples. Cool. I probably waste all my money on it. Where I am is just a sucky place. Fall down, fall down, and fall down. Okay. I'm new to this server, so. If just out of nowhere, like, a bunch of people just decided to leave, and then, like, all the staff members got on, and, like, started talking with me, and then I became odd. That'd be funny. Impossible, but funny. I'm amazed that you actually had that much steak. Ooh, I'm going to bid on that. Someone $100,000. Okay, thank you. I wouldn't have canceled the auction though. I'll bid. If I get outbid, oh well. So that's all my money. Oh, that's how it works. Cool. You people are just like, really? Bidding on golden apples. And yes, I'm you.
I'm broke.
Maybe someone bid. I'd be really mad if he gets it for $1. But I'm Yoma. I'm just probably going to want to get it. There you go. Should I mind this obsidian though? I'm just like, should I mind it? No! Aw, poop. I'm saying weird things. What I'm doing is traveling. I want to check my coordinates, but I don't want you guys to see. So I'm just going to travel a bit. Slash... There you go, bid $1 on that. I get 8 golden apples, so... They're probably just like, why isn't Devin bidding? I am broke. That's what I did. Slash. And per. Oh, broke. Yeah. And per. Oh. It says use slash rank. Isn't emperor rank? Slash. OP. Hopefully it caught a sound. Slash industry again. I want to see if it deserves. As OP as I think. Oh, okay, so it just gives you God apple. Gosh, bigger bro. No, probably just not even see what I'm doing. Slash bid. Slash bid. Bidding on that, I want it. I'm only bidding once though. If I get it, I'll be happy. However, not as happy as I would be if, like, just out of nowhere, like, 64 god apples for $1, and, like, increased by $1, and, like, no one noticed. So then I got 64 god apples, and then 256 normal golden apples, and no one noticed that, and I got it for $1, and then another stack of, and then another stack of god apples. Yay! Mycelium! That's what I'm gonna make the floor of my base, and, well, of course I'm going to bid on that. Can I bid any more now? Figures. Yeah, can I even bid over 2,000? I don't want to spend all my money on bidding. That's the last thing I'm getting. Unless it's a stack of 64 golden apple sets that I can actually afford. If it's a large amount of apples, I'm gonna get it. But golden. Okay, well. I should actually be sprinting instead of walking. Don't mind this tree. Wow. That just feels pathetic. Of course, I'm only going to allow that spawn. Don't give me half. What's that about? And a super golden apple. Bidding. I'm not bidding anymore. Say yes. I'm just gonna start mining a bunch of dirt. I don't mind getting $640, maybe more. Let me turn down my phone. Maybe I move it up to 15. I'm just not going to accept the TPA request. Oh look, some iron. Shrubs down here, I'm guessing. Spawn makes me lag. I'm dead. Thank God I got outbid. Lag. Hey, I found you. Sorry about that. So 64 for 10. Oh. Oh, that sucks. Sand? Cobblestone. Coal. That's what I wanted to say. I can find out where to sell it. Buy one gold in it for 100. One gold block for 800. The 8 God apples better deal to buy that. Smash option. Full. Okay, so 32 for 30. Should I? Yeah, whatever. Oh, I'm so close. Just let me see. No, bad wool. Here we are. So 32 for 100. Sell another 32 and sell 16. all these diamonds in my chest. I'm gonna actually put this stuff in. It's a better deal selling diamonds. Some good money for selling these diamonds. Sure, I'll accept your TP. I'm at the shop though, so it won't do you any good. Oh dang, I had some food on me. Okay, now we're not losing game stuff. I'm just gonna sell all these diamonds. I don't care. Oh. For 20. Hold on. Maybe I can get that 48 gold. And get $480 from it. No, it wouldn't be worth it actually. Maybe I can mine up just like mining a bunch of stuff and getting a lot of money. Okay, I actually want to look and see if I can find sugar cane on the list of things. If I get an XP grinder, I can sell that. TNT, ice. Boom. Nice. If I can like buy a skeleton for 36,000 if I get enough money. Or Enderman. Hang on. Yeah, that's Ender chest. Ender pearls are over here. Nope, right here. 8 of them for $20. I don't know, maybe. Seems like a worthy investment later on. Sure, cave spider's cheaper than normal spider. Or not. But cave spider would be easier. I'll bid on that. Actually, technically, skeleton would be the easiest. All I would have to do is just save up money and buy a few. Please, someone outbid me. Oh well. 4 golden apples is pretty good. So now I've got 12, I'm pretty sure. Yep. 12 light blue apples. Ender pearl and redstone, I think. Yeah. Diamond armor. More diamond armor. Let's check out over here. Mushroom soup. Wait, that's just by pumpkin pie anvil. Okay, 16 melons I could sell for $10. Alright, I guess I would make a melon farm? Maybe, who knows. Anyway, I'm getting out of here. So now it's a stack of gold. Alright, well, second episode, pretty uneventful. Remember, this is Devon, otherwise known as Cutie, saying goodbye.